There are at least three ways to export Google Analytics data for further analysis. Each method is suitable for different purposes, and I'm happy to give you more information about each one. A quick note, since July 2024, you can no longer export data from Universal Analytics. So unless you've got a time travel machine, which I sadly don't, that ship has sailed. I'll be focusing solely on exporting GA4 data. Let's start with the manual method. Almost every report in Google Analytics, except for overviews, can be exported. So go to the reports you want to collect, like this one. It's packed with valuable data that I'd love to process further in a spreadsheet. The easiest way to proceed is to click the Share button in the menu. From there, you have the option to either share a link or download a file. I'm interested in the latter. You can choose from PDF format, Google Sheets, or a CSV file. Google Sheets works fine for me, so I'll select that option. Confirm that I want to import the data into Sheets, and in no time, I'll have a report that looks just like this one. There's another option available in the interface. Click the Export This Report to Analysis icon. Despite its name, it doesn't actually export anything externally. Instead, it lets you tweak the report by, for example, changing the data display technique. You can also add or remove dimensions and metrics to further customize the report. Once you're done, click the Download button. This button offers a few more options than the previous one. For example, you can download the data in PSV format. And since you can create multiple tabs, you can combine them all into a single PDF if you'd like. For comparison purposes, I'll go with Google Sheets. And voila, here's the report ready in my spreadsheet. The obvious limitation of these exports is that you have to do them manually. That might work if you're only creating ad hoc reports every now and then, but it's not practical for regular monitoring of your site. If that's your goal, you need to explore automated solutions for exporting data from GA4. Continuing with the native options, GA4 has a direct integration with BigQuery, which can either fetch your data daily or stream events as they happen. To set it up, open the admin menu in the bottom left corner of the screen. Scroll down, and you'll find several product links, including BigQuery links. To set up a new link, click the button. You'll need to select your BigQuery project first. Then, for event data, choose if you want to fetch data daily or stream it in real time. You can also export user data, but for that, only the daily fetch option is available. Click Next, review your choices, and create the link. That's it. Simple, right? BigQuery links can be a valuable tool if you're comfortable querying raw data from GA4. However, if your primary focus is building custom reports, it's worth considering third-party solutions. Coupler.io is very popular among GA4 users because it simplifies exporting data and helps you merge your analytics with exports from many other apps you use, all in a no-code environment. You can send data from one app to another or use ready-to-go report templates. I'll get to those in just a moment. For now, let's pull data from GA4. There are plenty of destination options, so let's try Looker Studio. Connect your account and select the properties you want to fetch data from. Feel free to pick a few. You can adjust the report period and add more fields. I'll throw in some metrics related to our key events. Now you can preview and transform your data. Let's say I want to pull only rows where we've had at least 3 purchases. I'll sort by the engagement count and create a new formula to calculate how many views we get per user. There it is. The last step is to send the data to your destination and start building your report. But why build from scratch? One of the big advantages of Coupler.io is that it not only collects raw data, but it can also populate comprehensive reports, dozens of which are available on the platform for free. Here's an example, a web analytics dashboard that provides key metrics from your Google Analytics and lets you monitor how stats change day by day. In addition to the overview, you'll find familiar reports like acquisition, with a detailed breakdown of where your users come from. There's also a behavior and audience tab to track interactions on your website and gather user insights. And of course, conversions, including a customizable funnel. Just follow the README tab to set it up in minutes. If you manage multiple products or work for an agency that handles clients' websites, you understand the struggle of jumping between different properties in Google Analytics. This template eliminates that hassle by consolidating all the data into a single dashboard. You can easily compare key metrics at a glance and personalize the dashboard with the metrics that are important to you. Another dashboard you can try is the landing page performance template. It does exactly what it says, allowing you to easily filter data and compare metrics between each page. And if you're a Shopify store manager, you'll love this comprehensive dashboard that combines data from your online advertising, GA4, and Shopify. The result is an acquisition funnel, a breakdown of different user cohorts, and much more. You'll find links to each of these dashboards in the description below. Be sure to check out the complete gallery of dashboard templates, where you'll discover many other GA4 dashboards, including those that mix Google Analytics with other sources to give you a complete overview of your marketing efforts. And that's it. Now you know how to export data from Google Analytics. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share it with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.